there's a stage here where they actually have live music. They don't have that today. Or not while we're here, actually. It's pretty cool, this place. There's a lot of details.
Let's see. What else you want to get?
Tamales. Gorditas. It's like Taco Bell. Tacos. Fajitas. Enchiladas. Carnitas. Mixed stew. Churrasco. Delicious, baby.
You're gonna wait for
I can't wait. They're making tailor-made guac over there. And they're adding a bunch of tomatoes. And there's a kitchen right there. Let's see if we can zoom in a little bit and see if there's any dishes waiting, maybe? I would have to sneak right in between those people here. I'm a little
lonely. Anything that you guys would not like on your guacamole before we get it started?
I'm good.
Yeah, me too. I think everything looks good. Maybe light on the cilantro.
Light on the cilantro. Gotcha.
Either love it or hate it, you know?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is it fine to eat? You're asking?
What did you say?
Are jalapenos fine to you?
Oh, no.
Only a little bit of jalapenos.
A little? Okay, just a little.
It won't be melt your face off.
Okay. You make a day?
I probably make close to about the minimum is 35. Then I have to know how to make sure that we that each one of us makes at least 35 a day.
Wow.
I think today's gonna be about 30, but we don't know yet.
Right.
You know, it might pick up. There's always something to do around here. So.
Right.
But yeah. We've come close to making, you know, if it gets really crazy, you can pretty much make, go up to the 60s or 70s.
Wow.
Wow.
That's crazy.
So would you say that this place is known for their guac?
I got a lot of people coming here, like, just for the guac.
Just for the guac. Okay, just good. Great.
Yeah. It's something that they anticipate just because it's not, I know, I think out of here, around the area, there's only one more place that does this. Not too many people know about it either, so this one is kind of just close to everything, so it's kind of just takes them by surprise that, you know, a place that's just so close to everything, you can get something like this.
Right, and fresh too.
Yeah, I think that's the most important part, and I think that's what makes us, like, special, the fact that all of this is actually prepped by us.
Really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Go ahead and just give it a little try, see how you like it.
Thank you. Okay. After trying it, what do you think?
it's probably like the top three best guacamole I've ever had. All fresh, made at table.
Yeah.
You know. Really, really, it's excellent guacamole.
Really good. I agree. Cilantro. It's because that he makes it exactly the way you want it.
There's the tacos. There were three there. Now there's one. It came with rice and refried beans, salsa. But we were too busy eating our broth. It was more like a snack, just appetizers instead of a dinner. We've eaten a lot throughout our vacation. I'm really saving myself for tomorrow's cow burger. Cowfish burger. I'm good right now. But the rice was excellent. And the guac was excellent. And,
yeah. Taco wasn't good at all.
The taco with the ground beef was alright. I don't know. I really can't put my finger on what was wrong with it. It reminds me of my mom's, but it's missing one little aspect. The olives.
Red pasty.
Flowery?
Pasty.
Oh.
So, guacamole's good.
Yeah.
And yummy.
Okay. Hold on.
You're all set. This is the dish part right here. This is your side here.
Actually,
we got some great eating before
thank
I take
you.
Off. Any waters to go?
No, thanks.
Thanks, buddy.